calendar's wide open.
What's the occasion?
Well, we've both been so busy, I thought we should spend a nice evening at home. Just the two of us.
You are definitely a keeper.
Romeo and Juliet, Antony and Cleopatra, Lancelot and Guinevere. Great love stories that started with a bang and ended in tragedy. In the real world, no one's life is that linear. We fall in and out of love. We take it for granted, or find it where we least expect it. Some relationships can seem easy from the start, and others can be faced with tremendous obstacles. We root for love to conquer all, but we also root for a comeback. People who have been knocked down by life and get back up on their feet, who learned from the mistakes that they've made and grow into better, more complete human beings. So maybe the greatest love stories aren't the ones that end in tragedies. Maybe they're the ones that start with a second chance.